Hungary's Shaoang Liu won the short track speed skating men's 500 meters gold medal at the Beijing Olympics on Sunday. Konstantin Ivliev took the silver for the Russian Olympic Committee and Canada's Stephen Dubois claimed the bronze. Defending champion Wu Dajing of China led all the way in the B final, provoking the cheers from the home fans.